Just last year, Hudson Hospital expanded its emergency department, doubling its capacity. It came in handy right in the heart of the pandemic.
We're seeing more and more patients. In the last month, we've really been peaking.
The internal medicine specialist says half of the ED patients have COVID, and nearly all of them are not vaccinated. It's forcing the chief of staff to send other patients to other hospitals, or they're waiting for a bed sometimes up to 6 hours.
If I can't care for them here, it's not only frustrating for me, but it's frustrating for my patients, for my community. It's exhausting, you know, seeing something that ultimately is a vaccine-preventable disease.
It has some Western Wisconsin doctors taking a new step to encourage vaccination, like Amory Hospital's chief medical officer, Dr. Patrick Sura, who penned this letter to the editor called Help Stop the Spread that reads in part like this.
At Amory Hospital Clinic, we frequently have difficulty transferring, again, these very ill patients to the higher levels of care, so we're managing them with limited resources in our critical access hospital. We are committed to continuing our 65-year history of caring for our community, but we all need to do our part in stopping this pandemic. Vaccines will help us do that.
The message, simple. The newspaper, local. The doctors, hopeful it will hit home and help bring down case numbers and save lives. In Hudson, Jennifer Hoff, CARE 11 News.
In Polk County, where Amory is located, the doctor says the vaccination rate is very low at about 55%. He said he'd like to see it closer to 80%.